Welcome to the Brixton Recreation Center. The Recreation Center has 6 floors of sporting activity. The center caters for all members of the Brixton community. We are here today as guests of the Brixton Basketball Club, a basketball club run again by the community of Brixton. Today is not just any other day for the Brixton Basketball Club. Today, they welcome to England a special guest, a man by the name of Michael Jordan.
Yes, well, not to Europe, but to London, England. London. Yes.
Now, I believe you've been touring Europe. What do you think of the standards of basketball?
Here? Being in this area, I can tell that basketball is becoming a very big interest here, and in a couple of years, it's going to be a major interest, and hopefully, you know, we can have a lot of future basketball players.
What do you think of the center you see in here and the amenities here for basketball?
It's very, very nice facilities here. You know, it's a lot better than some places in the States, and you know, I think just give a positive attitude to the kids around here.
Right. And how do you think about the feeling of having, say, Brixton as a National League Division II team in a community? What effect do you think that might have on a community?
Well, it gives a lot of kids around here something to do instead of just being around the streets doing nothing. They can come join the leagues and play the game of basketball and, you know, I guess have some goals, set some goals, and try to reach those goals and into a positive way of thinking.
Y'all go on me now. This way. Move your head.
This way. Having organized a clinic for the younger members of Brixton Basketball Club, the men's senior first team were now allowed to pit their skills against those of Michael Jordan. It was fun, it was enjoyable, and it looked as if Michael himself was enjoying it. And when the time came, he did show us all his incredible range of skills.
Do you know what it says? What does that say?
Where's my name?
What does it say? Hey, Jordan.
Great. It was nice to see all the little kids here, like with their eyes wide open and you know, seeing a positive thing for a change down here.
Yeah, I think they need to like get people to realize how exciting basketball is, you know. A lot of people have the opinion that basketball is very boring, but, you know, something like this city could really, like, with the right exposure, you know, could really turn the English public onto what basketball is really all about.
What has been the response in Brixton to this?
It's been first class. At grassroots level, it's been very, very good. We do know that large numbers of young people want to play the game. I'm quite pleased to see enthusiastic people, and I think it serves well for the game. I think, especially down here, I think very soon we're going to have the Brixton community behind us in supporting this, the team, both male and female, and I feel very positive about it.
And how far can Brixton Basketball Club go?
I don't see any reason why Brixton Basketball cannot reach the top.
After showing how competently they can handle such an event as this, surely the new era and Brixton Basketball Clubs can only be a good addition to the community. The benefit is here for all to see. Youngsters, both male and female, honing their skills, sharpening their awareness, not only on the basketball court, for life in general. Surely there is no limit to such potential.